Good evening, everyone. Today I'm going to talk about an important topic. Nowadays people are suffering from so many diseases, especially they are mainly suffering from back pain problems because of that food style, lifestyle and their work also. So in yogasanas there are more solutions for all back pain problems, like C3 to C4, C5, or L3 to L4, L5, or disc prolapse. So all kind of these kind of problems have been evacuated through yogasana practice. So the main job of yogasana practice is to align our spine correctly, evenly. So it gives more strength and flexibility to our spine. So naturally we come out all back pain problems from that. So there are more twisting postures, forward bending postures like that we can do in yogasanas. By the result of this we can naturally evacuate from these kind of all back pain problems. So I wish the people should avoid some temporary relief, avoid some tablets or tablet intaking or some other medicines to reduce the back pain problem. So I wish them, the people should come to this kind of yogasana practice and to get permanent relief from that. There are many wrong food styles and wrong lifestyle leads to the back pain problem. If we become more obese due to hormonal imbalance, those kind of problems are directly and bared by our spinal cord only. So we should take care of our spinal cord. If we practice yogasanas regularly, definitely we will get more strength and flexibility. So the lifespan of our life should depend on our spine's flexibility only. So those spine flexibility are taken by yogasanas only. So I wish the people should come to yogasanas for doing regularly to evacuate this kind of back pain problems. Thank you.